warm evening of a warm September day, a great and mighty airship from Lake Hurst flew away. The mighty Shenandoah, the pride of all this land, a crew of the bravest, Captain Lynn down in command. At 4 o'clock next morning, the earth was far below, in a storm in all its fury, it were a fatal blow. For hours they bravely struggled, they worked with all their might, but the storm could not be conquered, and the ship gave up the fight. Her side was torn asunder, her cabin was torn down. The captain and his brave men went crashing to the ground, and 40 lives were taken. But they've not died in vain. Their names will live forever within the Hall of Fame. In the little town of Greenville, a mother's watchful eye was waiting for the airship to see her son go by. But alas, her boy lay sleeping, his last great flight was o'er. He's gone to meet his maker, his ship will fly no more. A loving wife and a mother's broken heart, they're mourning for their loved ones.